launched today two international appeals totaling $813 million to fund the emergency response to the crisis in the occupied Palestinian territory, including East Jerusalem, and to meet the critical humanitarian needs of Palestine refugees affected by the conflict in Syria, including those displaced into Lebanon and Jordan.